So you might ask yourself, this is not my beautiful palette or my sticks or bottled water or man trap or whatever the fuck any of this is. It's all gone. It's all gone. It's all airbrushed on a collapsible easel. And who knows if we make it all back? There it will be, maybe. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows what will happen?
They out of sight, cause got clients that's on probation. Say the drug's too good to drop it, that's they problem. Yeah, that's they problem. I keep them hooked and hung over. I'm the drug dealing closet. They short with cash and beg for soft passes. They ain't lopping, they love me. They quit and come right back. They breath fobbing, better stop it. They better stop it. Cause if they leave, I get the better
Rodgers.
Check my posture. I'm
here.
Too straight to get robbed and caught by the cops. So all he's setting me up, snitching on me, rumors bad to stop. If pockets wet enough, I can't clean the job up with druggy mops. No, I'm no goofy. No pushing me around my buggy lock, I probably come off as selfish and no seed, but this my show. They buy the tickets, I give
them
the
no. Today's a weird day. This crow keeps making a lot of ruckus.
They keep copping and telling they homies. I'm like a desk in math class. They can count on me.
They're going to pay all the weirdos money. Streets talking,
the whole town on me. As long as they know I don't do handouts again. They can count on me.
That's that dying. They're gonna pay all the weirdos money to leave the hobo camp that they've set up, and the weirdos are all in dissension. I'm Lead Weirdo, coming at you here with the most dissension. I myself am part of Camp Go Fuck Yourself, keeping the time-honored tradition of opposition and radical viewpoints at the top of a flagpole. Camp Go Fuck Yourself. We don't give a shit about whatever you're mumbling. We don't care. But, you know, here's what we care about at Camp Fuck Yourself.
23rd and look at that. Union, 24th and Spring.
That
here we have
is empty.
This is what it is. Yeah.
This is when it gets bad. See, all this stuff you might think, that's a lot of weird shit. But really, it's not. There's nothing there. Now that's important. We're going to use that quarter, these quarters, those quarters, and we're going to put it together. We're going to make it become where this is real again. That's right, folks, because without the juice of life, without the juice of life, ain't nothing going to get done today. So, as the guy says in Dune, the lips acquire stain. By stain, you acquire motion. My thoughts acquire speed. All that shit. What are you talking about, Secretly's Coffee? Now, how are we going to get it? They're trying to offer everybody $500 to leave. I don't want that guy to see me filming him. He's darker than midnight. So, you know, before I can make any conscientious decisions,
I gotta
be blessed by the Lord.
Blessed
by the Lord. Get a little coffee. So, how you gonna do that? You gonna get your 168 together? Now remember, I'm refusing $500 right now to leave this area as I'm getting 60 cents.
It's under trees, what's your presence?
50,
I got to cow
60,
for your methods. They like
70, 80,
they
$90,
they
stuck 10,
get past that level.
20,
they
30,
like they letters, and I can merch.
40,
none of crap.
Not enough to get coffee just yet. Wait, there seems to be a ruckus out on Pimp Row. Oh yeah, that's ruckus, that's a ruckus building. Staying away from all the ruckuses.
Cash.
Just trying to get a cup of coffee. That's all I've ever been trying to do in life, man, is get a cup of coffee and smoke a joint. It's all anybody should ever really, really, really try to do. You know, the rest of you people that aren't doing it, go fuck yourself. So, you know, after they give the $500 to people, you're not supposed to come back. You're not supposed to come back to the property. What's the point of that, man? Shit. Voice of the oppression. Oh, look at that. Voice of the oppressor. That's what that is. You know, they be trying to keep a black man down. No matter if he's a white man, black man, any of that. I destroyed my, this is my pimp ass kitchen. This is all inhabited by huge rats and vines and boards. It's just, you couldn't walk back here. People were shooting up back here. It was a horrible place. Turned it into a very, you know, potentially hazardous place still. It's also just out here. Comes a weird guy. Lots of weirdos out there on Pimp Bro. So, we're still about 20 cents short from being able to get a cup of coffee. And, you know, that's what's really important. So how are we going to do that? Hmm? How are we going to do that? Oh, pennies, you might think. Nah, I don't pay for anything in pennies. Pride. Man's got to have pride. What'd you say? You said you saw Ian and Eno. What's that? What are you talking about? Look, look at this. All I'm trying to do is play the game here. Is you get enough space here with your weed cards, right? I got five antimatter cards. I got trade all this. You can get let's see, this is a death card. Let's Charlie know who smoked this weed. You know, got you know. These are the things that the crows give me. Like the crows keep flying over and dropping stuff down for me. They'd be gifted. If I could only teach them to get me some spare change or some weed, you know? Or if you could trade those in. Let's see. Where? Look at that. This is a paramount issue. This is an empty one hitter. You got all these pictures of weeds. You got 9 murder cards, but no. These are useless. Just throw them on the ground. Nobody wants those. This here, we're gonna save this for art. Save this for art, ladies and gentlemen. You know your bud, know your bud. You gotta get over here. This is my treasure. This is my treasure trove, right here. Treasure trove. Oh, I miss you too, Ian. I'd like to come back and do some work. You know, for a nominal fee right now, I could take the $500. Well, $400, somebody's getting $100 graft. Look at this, we can put this in here. This is bearings. This is all my art stuff. If you want right now, you can make a bid on this piece of Seattle history right here. This is available for one cup of coffee. You can bid it, I'll sell it to you. Now, this is just some of those trash that I picked up. There's some bones in here, human bones, animal bones. There's those little orange things that are everywhere out here. It's a crow feather. You're not gonna get this type of shit, you know, you just right off the bat. You're not
outsiders. I said it already before. Just keep.
You're gonna be able to call QVC and say, hey, ship me some history. Ship me some real shit. But you can call me. You can call me. And you can order this now for the low, low price of one cup of coffee. This is original Seattle dirt, you know? Look at here. Look, it got a mirror right there that's reflecting the stuff in the movies that you're watching. The movies that I'm gonna create with my original content. Hang on a second. I gotta let you go. I got a caller on line one. It's the gentleman who owns the weed store. I'm trying to get a cup of coffee from him. Anybody's welcome to get Damon a cup of coffee today, or as opposed to him go slick the boot heel of the oppressor and accept the $400 and come back home and live in a, where would I live? Ian will come over there and live with you and your baby. All right, over now.